Conservatives tonight have said the First Minister should take off the table talk of another independence referendum, that would cause more division and upheaval. Of course, the First Minister is not prepared to do that, even though at this stage it may seem that she has more support for the concept in the Irish Senate than she does in the Scottish Parliament or amongst the wider Scottish public.